Hey there, people. My name is DeGory, and welcome back to more Metroid Prime. Last time we opened this room, turns out it's just a map room. Cool. Downloaded the map, and now, as you can see, we know where more things are. Let's zoom. Yeah. This is the entire map of the area. And now we know where we are. Excellent. That is going to be useful for me. Now we need to go back to that first room. I'm assuming. It's gonna open. Stupid scarabs. We did increase our health, which is going to be so useful. Else needs to be scanned. That does. Okay. So there's a save room up here. Is there anything down here? No. Alright. We will come back to this room. Hopefully I'll remember to do that. Once we get the morph ball, because that's what we need. Spoiler alert for that. I can just run into them and I get hurt? That's lame. Scarabs. Not gonna worry about them. We have twice the health as last time we saw them. I knew there were more of you. Oh, I didn't even realize that door had a blast shield. I really need to turn the contrast up. Give me a second. Okay, hopefully that'll help me just a bit. Yeah, that was absolutely worth it. Ow. I really don't like scarabs. They're annoying. So what do we have here? We have the morph ball already, but ow, we need to defend ourselves. Why is there a lot of these things? I think they drop health. How kind of them. Lock on to something. And this is where it starts to get serious! What is this thing? Not that thing. This thing. Plated beetle. While it armored, vulnerable only from the rear abdomen. So, what does that mean? It means that have to shoot it in the butt. charge at me. Dare ya. Any day now. Oh, dang. Didn't expect him to be that fast in turning around. Charge. Do it. Do what I dare you. What? He broke lock. Somehow. I guess if they get too close, they break lock on you? Yeah, I was hoping. Didn't work out for me. And there we go. We blew its butt up. And there we get another token. Let me jump up. And we get the morph ball. Where do we need to go? I'm assuming through there, but... Can we scan this hole? Yes, we can. Sandstone? Cool. Unfortunately, our beam is not strong enough to shoot through sandstone. So we just leave through this hole. And go back the way we came. That scarab is still there. Well, not anymore. Locking on isn't always the best. It is, I guess, slippery? Is there any? Oh, there was! There was another place we could go. Now that we have the morph ball, we can go up this direction. Okay, I thought there were gonna be more beetles. There we go. Ooh, there's a war wasp, though. Go. Door open, door close. And we can shoot through here. More scarabs. Scarabs are good in the fact that they restore us basically to full. Structural weakness, unfortunately. Which means we will need to find some way around that. Ow. Okay. What do we got here? Fountain choked by overgrowth, toxin levels are high. Okay. I have no idea why I shot off to the side there. Ooh! No. No. Darn it! I wanted to scan those guys.
Recording to logbook.
Reapervine. Just shoot that part of the tentacle. We can go through that door, which I think that might be our best bet right now. If I look at the map, I think up top might be where we need to go. Because down there, it looks like we need the Morph Ball, which we do have, but if we need the Morph Ball, I'm assuming that we will need, well, there goes my idea. We're gonna need those bombs back, which we don't have. Stop annoying me. The thing that makes this game so great is just the attention to detail. Like the steam that shows up on our visor when we walk through it. Blast cap. And I think through here... Yep, there's a save room. Let's go ahead and save. Boom. Oh. Cool. Now we have more places to scan those. We can probably jump up here. Destroy those things. Jump up there and then down to there. I feel like it's not worth it. Let's wait for the spores to fade away a bit. I feel like the spores can still hurt you. Although they shouldn't be able to, since we're in the... Okay. What does this say? Blast cap. No, I want the water. There we go. Toxicity levels critical. That which fouls the water seeks the sun. Oh, that's right. I know what we're looking for now. You know, for some reason I thought, hey, there's gonna be more of those things. Oh great, now I see what we have to do. Trace items indicate water once flowed here. Guess we need to find the other runes. Which admittedly shouldn't be hard. All I really need to do is be in visor mode. Oh wait, that's one of them. That's two. There should be four. I'm not mistaken. Kind of looking around to see if I can't find out where to go. Ah, there's one. Thank you. feel like it'll be around here. There it is. The reason I thought that is because it felt like there was nothing over on this side of the room, which normally tells you there's something on this side of the room. Do I scan this? It has been unlocked. Okay, I just scan it. What do you know? Charge beam. Wonderful. More of these guys. What I'm more interested in right now is this, Chozo Lore. There we go. With the charge beam, we can take those things out, make our lives so much easier. Kill them vines. What were they called? Reaper vines? Then we can go back through here. Whoops. Shit. Oh, wait a second. Yeah, what do you know? I'm like, that seems very suspicious. Shut up. Toxic water. Can we get up there? Now there you saw that the charge beam can magnetize objects to us. Ooh. Oh yeah, finally got them. Shriek bat. I guess I wasn't trusting enough of my own skills. Should have cleared them, yes. Excellent. I feel like we're making pretty good progress. So those things just like to kill themselves. I didn't even notice the water there. I'm really glad that makes a tone. Part of me feels like this is just the wrong direction. Didn't realize this either. Yeah, more water, more shoot bats. Is there anything to scan? Not even the water? What? Stone toad? Preys on creatures smaller than itself or vulnerable only from within. Ew. Okay. Just going to avoid that guy. Oh. So this is a fun boss. I do remember this boss pretty well. This seems weird. Barbed War Wasp. Airborne insects with the ability to launch its stingers. Okay. So I feel like I'm going to want to kill those things as soon as possible. Button. I didn't get the button. Ow. Let me hit the button. What? Wow, I'm surprised that one hit. I was just throwing something out there. You have the good old Nintendo 3... Nope. I was gonna say the good old Nintendo 3 segment. Go, we defeated it. And what do we get for our troubles? Gotta remember to scan them first. Morph Ball Bomb. The thing that I've been waiting for all this episode. Shows us that we can do a little hop. Excellent. So, where are we going now? I'm pretty sure we can blow this up. Yep. But is that the way we need to go? No! However, it's a dead end, which means there's treasure. That treasure is a missile expansion? I can't even say that right. Oh! So, I just realized. We also have the jump ball, which is just flicking the Wii remote up. And then there's also this. That's what it meant when it said it was vulnerable only from within. What is this thing? Device should operate once power has been restored. Okay, so we gotta restore the power. I think that would be best to do in the next episode. But, for now, I think I'm gonna end it here. I hope you guys have been enjoying this, and please join me again for another episode of Metroid Prime 4.